Okay, this is a video response to the King Kong versus Jesus Christ contest. And I think King Kong would win, because if he can use the Force, he would just use his telekinetic powers to bring Jesus right into his hand and then crush him. And or maybe, you know, zap him with some of those blue lightning bolts. And then Jesus would probably just turn the other cheek anyway. So, that's it.